Y'all guys wanna watch a video?
Hello everybody, this is Big Papa Spandex here, back with NoonISH. We are going to be playing some I Am Bread. I've heard a lot about this game, not all of it's been good, but good or bad, they're talking about it. This is, you're a piece of bread. Your whole point in the game is to become toast. So, bagel race, rampage, free roam, zero gravity, cheese hunt. We could start with the tutorial, but that seems a bit too easy. So let's just dive right into story mode. Oh, multiple days. Let's go with Monday then. I could read that, but I'm not going to. Become toast. Simple game. Yes. Oh God, what am I doing? Wiggle, wiggle your way over. Is that butter? I need the butter. Launch yourself! Nope. Yeah! Woo! Butter me, baby! Going over, boys! I am not toast. I'm not eating that. Okay, I failed, obviously. This is easy, man. I got this down. Oh, ants! Ants! God bless! Get them off of me! I didn't even see them over there. More ants. Gotta avoid them. Avoid the ants. Jenga, suckers! Oh no! Oh no! No! Okay. To make it, just gonna swing myself around. Yes. view is so wonky. No, my grip! My grip! Oh, I'm there! I mean, I don't want to burn. Okay, there's my. I got a toast meter in the bottom right corner. I didn't see that. Yeah, I'm almost ready, dude. I'm almost prime. Okay, not quite. Ah, yeah, baby, that is some delicious toast. Ah, 50%. I'm almost there. Look at that! Woo! I mean, I could have done better. But I gotta see! So I passed! I heard it was a hard game, but I mean, when you're an extraordinary gamer. And when you're a genius, things are just simply easier. All right. Ooh, I don't even like, oh, I can turn the camera. What? Where am I gonna toast myself at? Can I shove myself inside? Aha, got it. Holy crap, this guy's got a dirty floor. What? Dude, talk about the 3 second rule, man. This is totally gonna work out good. Did I do it? I'm not even on the floor. I'm in a pan. Yeah! I knew it'd turn on eventually. I did it again, baby! I mean, pretty much I'm the Toastmaster. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed me, cooking? Don't know what else to say. Thanks for watching. Bye.